Two employees within the greater Latrobe school district have tested positive for COVID-19. According to the Trib, the staff members began showing symptoms over the weekend. The district says it notified the health department and contact tracing was done. No students have been affected. The new school year starts next Monday.